Ah, we're into bloody area. Alright. How are we doing in this? On this? Used. Alright, I gotta watch it. Chains. Kinky. Hello. Don't hide. Don't be bashful. There's another one being bashful. Alright, we've got stuff. Or maybe not. Maybe onion. Look at that. You can see the other floor showing through. It's funny. I think I came out of there, right? Was a little surprising. Startled me. The ghoul pens. Oh, hi. Thanks for letting me out. Want to get stuck in there? Why do you care for me so much? Nothing usable. This one's empty. Huh. Yeah, it's always surprising me. Boom. I got the boom boom, the boom boom. Mm-hmm. Alrighty then. Have I been in these? Yeah. Another stairway down. In that room? Yes. And I've been in a room on the other side of that wall. I'm diseased. Now you done did it. You diseased me. Ding dong did it. A dead Voldy. And some mortar. Longsword might be magical. Those can sometimes be magical. It is. Remember how hard these things used to be? Couldn't believe it. That wasn't you making that noise. Dead end here, apparently. Oh, he's coming to greet me. Hi! How are you today? My diseased, pustule-filled friend. No, key, let me just make sure. I don't see anything, no. There's another one here. Nothing here. That insulting. This is the other side of where I was. Maybe there's a key over there. No. No key. I would be challenged, but I'm not. Oh! His friend's waiting online. Oh, got them both at once. How's that for service? With a smile. Plate gauntlets. Just look at him. I don't know if I picked anything up, but that's not... I mean, anything else up. That's not magical. Used. Still used. Not in worn condition yet. Hi! I got various bodies around here. And treasure. Actually, no, just one body. And treasure. Is that a key? Next to it. Look at that. I want to go click, click, click really fast, but then I won't see what the description, what kind of key it is. A diamond key. Sweet. 5 out of 6 keys collected. Add to my collection. Look, there's another hard wall around it. Alright, so I'm guessing that's good. I want to get out of here, and looks like we can go more west. might have to use passwall again. But not where I am. That's the stuff I dropped. Or the one thing I dropped. Whoop! I did make it, and then I double hopped across. Back down. Alright. So from here. Okay, good. Oh, I want to get over here. Passwall once again. I think here is good. Yeah. So then, I guess I'll try to use it here. Be the best bet. I wasn't trying to open it. I thought I saw a ghoul. Next door. On the right. Go over here. Yeah. Don't tell me we can't use it here. Oh, I can. Oh, hi. Friends waiting. Steel longsword. Ain't that difficult? No siree, Bob. Your friend's coming. I must dispose of you. Ah! How dare you? Oh, yeah, there is another one somewhere. Are you through here? Oh! I grabbed that, right? Yeah. Can't wait to find the last key. Let's see. Steel longsword drop. And then what else did I pick up? Regular buckler. Worn condition. Alright, now to the Staff of Strength. Because worn condition soon means soon it will break. I think that's the last condition before it does break. I think. All these doors. My god. This dungeon's easier for the most part. I mean, there were a couple ghosts. So this can be something more dangerous on the bottom, more levels. There's a third door. That's a secret door. Ooh, nice. That was closes quickly. 5 gold? Really? Secret entrance for 5 gold. Yeah, that's it. Literally. Alright. And then around here is... I've been in there, but I've not been around here. A dagger. A darkness. Nothing here. Okay. Going up here. I wonder where all those stairways down go. Alright, through these two doors and then up north. I'll be trying them eventually. You trying to hit me up there? Didn't seem like you were doing a very good job of it. Interesting. Last key must be somewhere around here. Oh, hi. Oh, thanks for revealing the secret entrance. Yeah, yeah. The last key. What kind of key is it? Another amethyst key. Really? Yeah, I thought it was unique. Where am I, and how much more do we have to left to explore? There are some more rooms. Although we found all the keys. I just don't know where my shield is at. I mean, it's probably fine. But let's be careful, I guess. Is this where the door is? No. How do I get over there? Either by traversing all that crap, or using pass wall over here. Well, actually, we can just walk right around, never mind. Didn't see that. We will do that. I saw something glinting up there. That door opened. What? It's identified! I picked up a mark, but I already knew what it was. Is that just as you gain levels? I knew it was a mark of Wizard's Fire. That is so crazy. And I don't even have any marks on me. Well, now I do. Maybe you have a random chance to, figure things out. Identify things? So I'm going out the door in the north somewhere. And that rhymes. Can't go any more west. Chamber. That sounds loud. Oh, you're behind me. How'd you get back there? I don't think you guys are good at hiding. I'm satisfied that I've explored this level, actually. Now we can head... Got so many stairways. See, this one's the closest. I'm thinking they might just all lead to... Well, they either all lead to the same level. I could probably use passwall to get through the level anyway. Or they lead to all little mini levels, I'm thinking. About to go down. Saving. Oh. I guess this is the Colossus area. Interesting. Wow. Is it really just a huge area? Anymore? Wow, this is a huge chamber. The rat. bodies are piling up, I tell you. Wow. Well, we got doors, and we've got... however big this is, full of rats. Oh, this guy's a dog in my every step. I knew there'd be at least one more. Diseased. Where's the other one? Ah, there you are. I must cure as a disease, but first... I'll cure the disease momentarily. One rat that time? Hmm. And then... oh. Here's the other one. I'm trying to map it all out. This is a huge area. Whoa! That's cool. So where does this bring us? That goes up? This is not the one we came through. I'm in the halls of closets. Alright, it's another way. What's it say? It said something. I am in the halls of Colossus. Every time you... yeah, it's a bit. Every time we go up and down a level, we reset. The monsters up here reset, respawn, whatever. Alright, so we came through here. We've got... alright, let's try... the northeast door, then. Oh. Something in my way here. Try this door. Another way up. Someone there. Huh. I'll collect stuff. That is interesting. I'll be right with you. Go east and check that door. Where are you? So tiny. Oh. You're tiny too. Alright. Check this door. Up here. I've been past all these places. Just making sure. I was pretty thorough with the pass wall. Thank you. And this one, that one we're next to, we came in. That one I think is different. I think that's where we ultimately want to go. These are all the ways up. This puts us here. Okay. Open the door for me. What a gentleman. Here. We haven't seen that one here. And that's a way up that's not even... Or it might be a way down. Let's check out this. So many! Should call it Halls of the Rats. Here. Hi. Hi, hi, hi. Alright, so then here. Although, look, this hole's past here. Look at that. Up as well. Goes to here. Okay, so we only have left to go here. Now, endless rats up here. Oh my god. I don't want to leave you out. You get jealous. You open door with an iron key. The lock seems to be made of iron. Makes sense. Nothing up here, right? You can see it. Oh, this overlooks, okay. Open door with a gold key. The lock seems to be made of gold. This lock is encrusted with rubies. Open door with a ruby key. It looks to be like alternate ways back out. We'll have to use those ways. So you can't get up from the other side, but you can get out this way. I wonder if anything's going to be locked on the way back. You open the door with a diamond key. This is a diamond-studded lock. Too bad the other message doesn't show up first. This is very interesting. I have three keys left. Let me just see what this looks like. Wow. I can't go more west, so... Sapphire key. This lock is adorned with sapphires. And then there's a way down. And a spooky noise. I got two keys left. I don't know if there is anything past there. Looked like there might be, but it's just you can't map out that far. Yeah, spooky, huh? Alright, let's check it out.